Day Christine Leasi Garces, and today we're going to talk about multimedia and ICT. So what is multimedia and ICT? Let us find out. So what is multimedia? Multimedia contains several forms of media such as text, audio, photos, videos, animations, and interactive components, all of which are combined into a single platform or presentation. It combines several mediums to provide a more engaging and interactive experience for the viewers. This fusion of media forms enables the creation of visually appealing, educational, and entertaining content that is often more effective in conveying messages. Now, what is the importance of multimedia? Multimedia expands information access by providing global connectivity in education through online courses, digital libraries, and interactive tools. Furthermore, it allows students to access educational content at their own pace and in ways that suit their preferences and facilitating personalized learning journeys. Now, what are examples of multimedia? So, some examples of multimedia includes websites, video games, social media platforms, presentations, movies and TV shows, and many more. Now, let's talk about ICT. So, what is ICT? ICT stands for Information and Communication Technology. It is the term used to describe the wide range of technologies that is used in the 21st century to handle information, promote communication, and govern data. Information and Communication Technology, or ICT, includes a range of tools that facilitates the gathering, storing, processing, and sharing of data across multiple platforms and devices. Now, what is the importance of ICT? ICT is the foundation of our globalized society, facilitating instantaneous communication, extensive information access, worldwide networking, and fostering innovation in every aspect of life. Its dynamic force significantly changes our understanding and ability to navigate our modern existence by influencing the way we learn, work, conduct business, and engage with the outside world. So what are the components of ICT? The components of ICT are the human resources, database and data warehouse, cloud computing, telecommunications, software, and hardware. And lastly, what is the role of multimedia and ICT in our daily lives? So the way we live in our daily lives is greatly influenced by multimedia and ICT, which work together harmoniously to shape our experience in the contemporary world. In the digital age, they together not only influence our everyday lives, but also transform the ways in which we study, communicate, work, entertain ourselves, and view the world. So that's all for our video about multimedia and ICT. So again, I am Christine Leasi Garces from Grade 12 STEM, Archimedes. Thank you very much. That is all for the video. Goodbye!